really understand your competition. Not just the current reality of your competition, but where your competition have been, where they are now, and where they seem to be heading. Because from that, you can derive conclusions on where is the trend going, on what is the interpretation of your competitors about the current scenarios and about the future scenarios. Now, you don't need to do that so that you can copy your competition. You don't have to copy them. But at least you know that you need to know that so that you understand where other people who are in the same domain are moving forward.